बिस्मिल्लाहिर रहमानिर रहीम। गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन। आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन विद द ब्लेसिंग्स ऑफ अल्लाह अलमाइटी। आई एम सैयदा राबिया फयाज, वर्किंग एज एन इंग्लिश टीचर इन डिवीनल पब्लिक स्कूल एंड कॉलेज साहिवाल। आई वेलकम यू ऑल इन ऑनलाइन इंग्लिश लेसन। बिफोर स्टार्टिंग माई लेसन, आई वुड लाइक टू शेयर फ्यू ऑब्जेक्टिव्स विद यू। बाय द एंड ऑफ द लेसन, students will be able to read the poem with correct pronunciation, know the meanings of difficult words, comprehend the central idea of the poem, make the opposites. Now we will move forward towards the message of the day. In the Holy Quran, Allah Almighty says, "And whatever of blessings and good things you have, it is from Allah." Means, we have taken each and everything from Allah, so we should always be thankful to Allah Almighty. Now, watch the screen carefully and listen this voice. Wow, beautiful singing bird. Can you name this bird? This singing bird name is Robin. This is a beautiful singing bird, and our today's topic is also Robin. Now, all of you take out page number 10. We will start reading of the poem Robin. I will read first stanza. Robin sang sweetly when the days were bright. Thanks, thanks for summer. He sang with all his might. Robin sang in its beautiful and sweet voice when the days were shiny and sunny. And when the days are shiny and sunny, the days are bright and shiny in summer season. So, Robin is saying thanks for summer season for its warmth and brightness. And the way Robin is singing, that way he is singing with all its power and strength. Now we will see the meaning of some difficult words. The first word is sweetly. The meaning is in a loving manner, khubsurti ke saath, khubsurat andaaz mein. Second word is bright. Bright means shiny, chamakdar, roshan. Third word is summer, the warmest season of the year, mosme garma. Fourth is might, meaning of might is strength, power, yani taqat. Now come to stanza 2. Robin sang sweetly in the autumn days. There are fruits for everyone, let all give praise. In this stanza, the poet is saying that Robin sang in a lovely manner in autumn days. Autumn is a season when leaves fall from the trees. It is called season of sadness and sorrow. But Robin sings in autumn season also and saying that there are lot of fruits for everyone. So, we should be thankful to Allah Almighty. Now, we will see meanings of some difficult words in this stanza. Autumn, as I told you earlier, season which comes before winter, mosmi khizan. Praise, meaning is appreciate, tarif karna, offer thanks, thanks ya shukriya ada karna in a way of worship. Now come towards stanza 3. In the cold and wintry weather, still hear his song. Somebody must sing, said Robin, or winter will seem long. In cold and winter season, we can still hear Robin's song. Robin said there should be someone who remains happy all the time. Otherwise, winter will be so long and boring for us. Now, see the meanings of difficult words in this stanza. Wintry. cold like the winter season, सर्दियों का मौसम. Hear, listen, सुनना. Now come to stanza 4. When the spring came back again, he sang, I told you so. Keep on singing through the winter, it will always go. This is the last stanza of the poem, and in this stanza the poet says, when spring came back again, Robin sang again and said that, I told you to sing throughout the winter. Robin said, I told you so, मैंने तुम्हें यही बात बताई थी, that keep on singing through the winter, that you have to sing throughout the winter because winter will not stay always, winter will go. So we have completed our poem, and now I will explain you the meanings of the difficult words in this stanza. Spring, the season of growth, mosme bahar, always, all the times, yani hamesha. Now we will discuss the central idea of the poem. Actually, robin is a hopeful bird. It gives us hope of life and happiness. It tells us that we should be happy and hopeful in every span of life. So students, we have completed our poem, and now we will do some exercise. Before that, we will do some pronunciation drill. I will read some difficult words and you people will read with me aloud. So first word is sang. The word is sang. Next, bright. Bright. Might. Might. Autumn. Autumn. You can clearly watch in the on the screen that in autumn N is silent. We will not pronounce the word N. We will say autumn. Next word is praise. Praise. Wintry. Wintry. Still. Still. Spring. Spring. So it was our pronunciation drill, and there were some difficult words which we have pronounced. Now we will do the exercise, and that is opposites. Students, आपको पता है opposites किसको कहते हैं? Opposites are the words जो के meaning में, अपने मतलब में, एक word दूसरे word से different हो, अलग हो, मुख्तलिफ हो. So here are some words. I will pronounce the word first and you will guess its opposite. Now first word is never. The meaning of never is kabhi nahi. Now we will see what is the opposite of never. Always. Always means hamesha. Come to the next word. No one. No one means koi bhi nahi. So guess the opposite of no one. Everyone. Everyone means har koi. Now come to the next word. Quickly. We do our work quickly. Yes, quickly means jaldi se. And what will be the opposite of quickly? Yes, slowly. Bahut aahista se. Next word is liked. Jo achhi cheez hoti hai usko hum sab pasand karte hain. और इसका अपोजिट हम देखेंगे कि वो क्या है, डिसलाइक, जिसको हम नहीं पसंद करते. नेक्स्ट वर्ड इज़ फ्रेंड. फ्रेंड, दोस्त. द अपोजिट ऑफ फ्रेंड इज़ एनिमी. एनिमी मीन्स दुश्मन. हम सब फ्रेंड को पसंद करते हैं और एनिमी को पसंद नहीं करते. नेक्स्ट वर्ड इज़ वेंट. वेंट मीन्स चला गया. And opposite of went is came, आ गया. The next word is come. Come means आना. And the opposite is go, means जाना. Now we will watch our last word. Our last word is foolish. And the meaning of foolish is fool, बेवकूफ. Now we will see the opposite of foolish, wise. Wise mean akalman. We all like wise people and we don't like foolish people. All of you are wise? Yes, my all students are wise people. Now beta, we have completed our poem and we have done our pronunciation drill and we have learnt about the opposites as well. Now I will give you a home assignment that you have to learn the spellings of difficult words. I will get dictation from you all. Okay, now I will tell you that it was all from my side. Hopefully you all have enjoyed the lesson. Stay safe and take care of yourself. Thank you.